Hello, and welcome back to Sonic Adventure, where we are playing with one of my favorite characters in this game. 102.
Preparation complete.
Preparation complete.
Excellent. All systems, full power. Look at me. I'm your brilliant creator, Dr. Robotnik. You're the second of my E-100 model machines. E-102. Codename Gamma!
Gamma.
Gamma.
That's right! You will now obey only me.
The shooting range is through this door. Your big brother, E-101 Beta, is there practicing.
Enter, Gamma! You're not as advanced as Beta is, but you'll do fine.
Mission complete.
Oh, okay. That wasn't a whole lot of time. Pick up, put down.
Good job, Gamma. I didn't think you had what it takes. Okay then, Gamma. Here's your test. If you want to stay on board, you must be able to pass it. So pay attention to what I say. The almighty egg carrier is a flying fortress that needs a good crew. Come forth, Beta! I'd like you to meet your older brother, E-101. Just call him Beta. I am pitting the two of you against each other, and the winner serves on my ship. I put my bets on Beta, but I owe you at least a fair chance.
Mission complete.
Nice.
Ho ho ho! You surprised me, Gamma! I had a funny feeling there was more to you than meets the eye. I hereby grant Gamma permission to serve on board the egg carrier.
What? So you want to come along with us, eh?
Okay, okay. We could always use a spare set of parts, I guess.
You have special permission.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
You, the elite egg carrier crew, are here today to hear a very special announcement. Behold, it's a tailed frog. Very unique. This frog is absolutely vital to my plans. I command you to locate this frog immediately! You hear me? I don't care what it takes to get it. Just bring it to me!
Okay.
We haven't got time to waste, so come to attention!
Excuse me? But what? There we go. Stage 2.
Frog capture complete. Throw.
Frog. Catch froggy.
Must determine location. Accessing data. No data found. Location unknown. This presents a problem. Mode change.
Mode change.
Mode change. I'm sorry. I see you must not be one of them, huh? Did you notice the presence guarding these children? He's a very loving and gentle creature. These little creatures are too vulnerable without its protection. This protection allows them to continue singing in peace. Even I was surprised the first time I saw him. Now my father is trying to take their sacred home. It seems his heart is closed off to us all. My true hope is that someday we'll understand each other.
This frog's the one we want.
No, here's the real one.
My frog is the right one.
Ah, dummies, 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 dummies! None of you got the right one! We must find the frog with Chaos's tail! That same frog has also swallowed a Chaos Emerald! Huh? Ah! There it is! Right there! I'm proud of you, Gamma! I knew you'd be of use to me! All you worthless hunks of junk, be gone!
Bye.
You will get a new assignment. This one's easy. Go to the room through that last door. Once there, you'll find a girl and a bird. Just get me that bird. Now, go!
Bird.
Is this the one?
Oh boy.
This is the wrong room. Give me the bird.
No way!
Resistance is futile. Give me the bird.
I said
Omega unavailable.
You don't even know? I bet you'd be mean to him, you bully.
What is with that texture?
Why not help us out instead? Don't you know how bad I feel?
Does not compute. Why try to save that which is useless to you? Does not compute.
I feel sorry for you. Eggman failed to give you feelings. Wait a minute, Birdie!
I can tell this is the most unfinished of this game. There was no animation frame.
Get going.
Huh?
I would love to see a full recreation of this game.
It is dangerous here. Hurry. We'll be arriving at the Mystic Ruins base soon.
So, you're not like those other robots, huh? You truly are a good person inside, aren't you? I guess we can be friends then. Take care, okay?
I will say, the voice for E-102 is way cooler than the Sonic X voice actor for E-102.
Here's the jet booster. Press and hold the jump button and you'll float for a while.
Okay. It's not even connected to me, but okay. It's just floating there at a different pace than what I breathe. Wait. I'm a robot. I shouldn't have to breathe. What is this animation, then?
Report to the rear of the ship! Hurry!
Aye, aye, sir.
Can I serve you, Dr. Robotnik?
Eradicate all of those menaces! Give them all you got!
Aye, aye, sir. I will comply.
I'm counting on you, Gamma!
See ya.
No! Amy?
Hey, Mr. Robot. I know you're not an evil sword. Wait, remember me?
Amy!
You target acquired.
Oh, I really don't get this.
Sonic, look! The A carrier is losing altitude!
We've got to split! Take Amy and go!
What will you do?
I'll nail that Eggman! He must be stopped at all costs!
Usual, Sonic. And how are you, my metal friend? It's dangerous here. Why not leave Eggman and come with us?
Why do you help me?
I told you we'd be friends the next time we met. Even Birdie wants the best for you. You must ditch that awful Eggman.
Amy, come on!
There's no animation.
We'll meet again, my robot friend.
He's just floating. He's not even using his tails. He's just no clip. Tails activated, no clip.
Enemy. Master registration deleted. E-series. Friends.
He's just falling now.
Must save.
Target. Costume. Where'd you get it? The city? Your mama. No, I gotta say it better. I got it from your mom. There we go. It's gotta be in the robot voice or it doesn't count. I'm still moving. Excuse me, but what?
Pick up. Put down, pick up, put down. Pick up, put down, pick up, put down. Pick up, put down, pick up. Throw. Pick up. Throw.
Okay, I'm gonna... if you're liking this video, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. share the video and ring that bell to get notifications of when I upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, and things you'd like to see.
Combat system activated.
Peace.